It's a very, very hard race, very long. I do 40 kilometers on the bike. Today it was 100 kilometers, so I'm not used to this and I found it very hard. I was for 50 kilometers, 60 kilometers, it was very good, and then after that, no legs. Legs disappeared. And then I just waiting for the running now. And the running was very, very good. I was the first Arab. I'm very proud to be Jordanian and to be the first Arab.